Now, I've got to the stage where if I'm working at the BBC will send a car to get me. I usually manage to dive out the way, but, you know...